Welcome to PNNL-Sequim, a U.S. Department of Energy campus, part of the DOE's Pacific Northwest National Laboratory. This campus houses DOE's only marine research facilities. Located at the entrance to Sequim Bay in Puget Sound, about 2 hours from Seattle, this campus has more than 100 acres of uplands, shoreline, spits, and unique tidelands that could not be purchased today. 95% of the site remains natural habitat. PNNL has conducted research here since 1967. This remarkable location permits studies of environmental impacts on marine species and testing of innovative marine sensors. With its clean airshed, we also advance ultra-trace-level radiological monitoring, looking at contaminants and supporting our national security mission. On the energy front, in our unique algae climate simulation labs, our bioenergy team studies how to grow algae faster and increase yields to make economic biofuels. Our marine labs pump up to 200 gallons per minute of seawater to indoor research tanks, which can be mixed to create the salinity for any research need. And our specialized wastewater treatment system allows us to put only clean water back into Sequim Bay. Our researchers and scientific dive team work from several outdoor research platforms, including a pier, research vessels, and outdoor tanks, where we study impacts on eelgrass, a vital fish and shellfish habitat. Sophisticated instrumentation monitors the environment for a variety of projects, including evaluating marine energy devices for performance and environmental impacts. This is one of four research vessels that provides rapid access to diverse marine and coastal environments, like the marsh and estuary area north of the campus, where we examine links between terrestrial, aquatic, and atmospheric processes at the interface between fresh and saltwater systems. Researchers study changing environmental conditions in the bay, develop restoration approaches for wetlands, and use a variety of capabilities to monitor the forest and the air, all to make our coastlines more resilient and protect the health of our amazing aquatic ecosystems, like Sequim Bay itself.